A state funeral has been held in Kabul for a Japanese aid worker killed in a shooting on Wednesday. The 73-year-old was among six people killed in Jalalabad City. Afghan President Ashraf Ghani attended the funeral.